Staying with politics, Kikuyu Constituency Member of Parliament and National Assembly Leader of Majority Kimani Ichungwa has challenged the call, by Azimio Coalition Leader Raila Odinga of opening the IEBC servers. Speaking in Thogoto Village in Kikuyu Constituency, Ichungwa claimed that the demonstrations by Azimio were a scheme to divert attention and interrupt investigations over alleged looting by some government officials in the previous regime.
We shall not offer man sacrifices to the devil. We shall not bring impunity. We will not allow you to make the country ungovernable through anarchy. To give yourselves impunity against investigations. Taxes will be paid. Those who looted from government coffers, we have to pay. And we have